What is ethical food? Let us tell you something.
Do you know what soybeans are actually more used for?
Normally, we think that they are used for human consumption, but studies show something different.
In fact, 77% is used to treat livestock from meat and dairy production.
In addition, most of the rest is used for biofuels, industry production, or vegetable oils. Just 7% is used for human-consumed products such as tofu, tempeh, edamame beans, and soy milk.
And have you ever thought where the soya comes from?
In Latin America, there is a region that is even called the Soya Republic. It is located in Argentina, Uruguay, Paraguay, Bolivia, and Brazil.
This situation is devastating the ecosystem and the biodiversity of the region.
How would you call this? We name it deforestation.
Inevitably, this has consequences on local and indigenous people, who are forced to flee from their lands and relocate.
Moreover, small peasants and local farmers lose their jobs swept away by the big landowners.
So we can decisively state ethical food does not exploit animals, ecosystems and people.
But what can we do?
On a personal level, we could switch to a plant-based diet, which has a positive impact on our health, the planet and animals. And it's also delicious.
Finally, as a part of society, it is crucial to raise awareness on these topics and ask for political actions.